Hey guys, today we're going to be showing you what we use for slime and how we make it.
So, and where we get it from.
So we have the paint, we're making this for someone. We have the paint from
the range.
It's, I don't know, say that.
Acrylic paint.
Yeah.
Then we've got washable PE glue from the range.
We have Gillette shaving fluid from
Tesco.
We're in Nottingham, by the way.
Then Method, which is from Tesco,
£3. We have the Earwick, which was
£1
from Selects and Save.
We can get it from
where we live.
Then we've got this glitter from the range. Then we've also got a bowl and spatula from the range as well. So, yeah.
Who did it? Look, I don't know.
Look.
So, first we're going to add, you can add the PB in here.
You add the stuff and I'll mix it.
So we're adding about this one.
No, I'll put it in the door.
We don't what pot are we doing it in?
One of them tiny ones, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, not tiny.
How much is the paint?
I don't know.
Okay, so I'm just gonna mix this, even though it's just glue.
So,
yeah.
We're gonna add how much slime you wanna make. This glue was,
I have no idea.
Where was it from?
The range.
It'll
be like £3.90.
No, this would be two. This would be £2.50 there because it's the same one as the B&M.
Yeah. So, next we're going to add Gillette shaving cream.
Once we'll add the paint when this was £1.38, I think.
No, just £1 because I got it from Tesco.
Oh.
So.
So yeah,
you can't really see.
You don't need to add
one move the ball so you can see.
Bring it up here like. But then
really good.
We add the Earwick, which was £1.
Oh, okay, we'll add math.
This was like
you add about three pumps.
It's weird, like it's weird because you have to like twist it.
This makes it
clicky,
and it makes it
crunchy.
Yeah, crunchy. You just need to mix it all really good.
Because, but when you add the Earwick, it all brings together.
Yeah. Should we add the glitter?
Yeah. Now we're gonna add the glitter. Should I pour it in a lid?
Yeah.
And then I can show you the orange. This is the glitter and this is the slime. So we're gonna add this. Should we add it all at the same time?
Yeah.
Make it a decent little bit of dark.
You can't see it, but not as much as you can.
It's really nice when you turn it pink.
It's really nice when you put it on it.
Yeah.
But like
when you mix it in,
you can't really see the pink. It just looks like
purple.
Yeah.
So.
And then, should we add the paint for the Earwick?
Or should we? Yeah.
Now we're gonna add this paint. This was it £1?
Yeah, we know, like £1.99.
This was £1.99.
Or something.
But you can just get like it from Tesco.
You can get really any paint.
Yeah. Okay, so you add about.
This is gonna be really pink.
That's great. If this turns really good, we're probably going to keep it
and make another one.
No, another one. But if that turns really good, we'll probably give this one.
Yeah.
Like, very like.
We like that because like we're not going to give it a really good time away.
And then we'll add the Earwick.
That's not kind of bad.
It's not coming out. Isn't
it?
Oh fucking rock. Come here.
Why is it not coming out?
It's when you like push it.
What the hell?
Just mix that and I'll try and get this. What the hell? There's loose left as well. Where? I like killing my carpet. I'll add a bit more of this.
Can you just keep adding to this?
There's nothing in this. I don't know why I did that.